My name is Arthur D'Souza and I'm from Santa Cruz. I've been watching this kind of a scenario for quite some time, where these fruit vendors, these small-time fruit vendors, who are living at the cost of their daily bread, you know, are left on the streets. They don't have a proper place where they can run their business and run their families. So I've been following them. This is the first time that I've come, because this is they have now come on a protest second time. So I thought that the matter was resolved, but now that it is not resolved, it appears that there is some kind of an issue with the health minister and the chief minister. And because there is an issue with the health minister and the chief minister, this has been dangling now. This issue has not been. So these poor people are suffering because of the ego interest of the minister and the chief minister. And I don't think this augurs well for a government to even showcase this kind of thing. So it's best that they settle their issue and allow these poor people their daily bread. So not only an appeal, but it is an appeal to all people in Goa to understand that though this government is functioning, it is functioning on the egos and aspirations of individual ministers and MLAs, and poor people are suffering like this.